Ralph's, fresh for everyone.
Now it's even easier to save on your favorites with delivery and free pickup. Just visit Ralphs.com or download the app today. Ralph's, fresh for everyone.
Tonight, the search for America's biggest act begins in the most extreme talent competition ever. TBS's Go Big Show, hosted by Bert Kreischer. With $100,000 at stake, it's Judgment Day from Snoop Dogg.
It's time to go big.
Rosario Dawson.
Monster Cats.
Jennifer Nettles. And AEW's Cody Rhodes.
How do you go bigger than that?
Watch TBS's Go Big Show. Premieres tonight at 9, only on TBS.
We've been waiting. Waiting for COVID-19 vaccines to be developed. Now, waiting for them to get to us. But you can do more than wait. You have powerful ways to help slow the spread right now and protect your family and loved ones, too. Here's how. Watch your distance. Stay at least 6 feet away from folks you don't live with. It's risky to be indoors with them, too. And, of course, avoid crowds. Also, wear a mask. CDC reports masks protect the people who wear them and folks around them. And wash your hands using soap and water for 20 seconds. And do it frequently. Vaccines won't make COVID go away overnight, but they give us a real chance to finally overcome it. As long as we keep watching our distance, wearing our masks, and washing our hands.
Learn more about vaccines at cdc.gov/coronavirus. Brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
Ready, set, go! Go healthy your way with Sprouts Farmers Market. Now through January 12th, you can save 25% on all vitamins and body care to help supplement your goals naturally. Don't miss 25% savings on keto-friendly supplements, plant-based protein powders, energizing MCT oils, and more. Plus, now you can order your wellness essentials for pickup and delivery on Sprouts.com or through the app. And service on your first order is free. Visit your local Sprouts Farmers Market or learn more at Sprouts.com. Sprouts, where goodness grows.
Tonight on Fox.
For the first time ever, Hell's Kitchen will take place in Las Vegas.
Gordon Ramsay gives 16 high-rolling chefs.
Everything in Vegas is a gamble.
A chance to win it all.
I'm so pumped!
It's time to go big.
I've never seen such perfect cooking.
Or go home.
I'm trying to get through this.
Enough's enough! Was that my lamb that he just threw?
Hell's Kitchen, Las Vegas.
It all starts at 8 on Fox 11. Then stay tuned for Fox 11, 10 o'clock news.
Fox Tonight. Gordon Ramsay is back in the season premiere of Hell's Kitchen, Las Vegas.
I'm gambling on you.
Then, critics are raving about the new TV best friend, Mayim Bialik. It's the new hit, Colin Cat, on its regular night. Then, Tim Allen sees a familiar face on a special new Last Man Standing.
He called me the Tool Man.
It all starts tonight at 8 on just one station, Fox 11. This is no ordinary morning news. This is Good Day LA. We're having important conversations on big issues affecting us all. More than just last night's news. We're about news stories happening right now. But above all, we're focused on your family's well-being, making your community safer. So, if you're wanting something different, the choice is clear. Good Day LA, weekdays 4 to 10 on Fox 11.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
Tell your Google Assistant to play 104.3 MyFM on iHeartRadio.
Do you ever wish you could get more from your podcasts? Well, you can with BuzzFeed Daily, hosted by me, Casey Rackham.
And me, Zach Safford. On our show, we've got more good news and more pop culture.
More memes and more celebrity gossip.
More of everything that's blowing through your timeline and trending on the internet.
Every weekday evening, we're giving you more of what you need to enjoy your day. Because what's life if it isn't to be enjoyed?
Listen to BuzzFeed Daily on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
In West LA, northbound side of the 405 is going to slow down off and on from Santa Monica Boulevard all the way out to the 5, while the southbound side slows from the 10 over to about La Tijera, and then again some slow traffic in between El Segundo Boulevard and about Wilmington Avenue. Things are patchy eastbound 10 coming out of Santa Monica from 20th over to the 5 freeway, while the southbound side of the 101 is going to slow down coming away from Santa Monica Boulevard to the 110, and things are pretty slow through Industry, eastbound 60 coming away from Hacienda over to the 57. This report is sponsored by Scandinavian Designs. New Year's savings are here. Save up to 60% on clearance items in store and online, and save on hundreds of new markdowns on furniture and home decor. Hurry in for the best selection at any of their seven Southern California showrooms or save online at ScandinavianDesigns.com. I'm Jay Ulan. That's Traffic on 104.3 MyFM.
Back to more music, more variety.
60 minutes commercial free.
104.3 MyFM.
Thank you.
94.3 MyFM.